So I'm going to talk only about the proposed projects and the works in progress and already fund allocated. So I just want it to be completed with proper deadlines. That is what I'm looking at, because whatever schemes or whatever proposals which I'm going to say is being pending for a very long, long time. And it has been already told by, initiated by a former MP, Tamil Children, in 2009 regarding the Morapur Dharmapuri railway line. It was already discussed and it was promised in the railway budget in 2009. And then afterwards, the former MP, Anbumani Ramdas, had taken it up. And the railway minister has already allocated fund without the process went reverse. Usually the allocation is, you get land acquisition from the state government and then you get the railway proposal. But over here, the fund was already allocated. There was an election thing, but fine, as long as people get benefited, it's okay. But I've already represented this to the railway ministry too, and he has assured us that as long as the state government is this thing. And one thing, sir, I don't want the state government is I want it to be specific, because we all members are, I don't know about how former MPs work and this thing. We want specific answers, specific persons, specific responsibilities to be pinned on, so not if from our side, from the railway side, as well as like if so-and-so divisional manager has taken it to the state government through so-and-so person, the case is pending with so-and-so, and these are the hiccups that you face. And so state government is a very vague answer which we can keep on telling to this thing. And so if we want responsibilities, we look at hereafter in the next meetings and the letters, we don't want that word state government. We want so-and-so from the railway ministry has approached this person on this specific date and he has assured us this, that person's designation name, so that when a person's name is responsibility is put up on the this thing, they feel more responsible and they try to at least pass the buck from their table to the next table, and at least we can try to get results in that manner. And so, and before itself, I'm telling you, sir, this because since the previous members have made an election this thing, and even our members and this thing, so I also promised things. So if I don't get these things done in this 5 years, I humbly and with your permission, I request you to come along with me for the election campaign in the next this thing. With all the general manager, the DRM Salem, and please come with me if you are not going, because the fund is allocated, the work is in progress, and you should also take the responsibility. Even if you get transferred, even if you get to a promotion, please, sir, we'll be in touch and this thing. And I also want to like keep in touch with you every month. I can come and meet you at your spare time and to know what progress is going on in each and every specific case that I'm going to talk to.
Absolutely.
So that is from this assurance that you won't be coming for my election campaign, saying that you'll finish the procedure, I'll go ahead and give this. So the first one is the Morapur railway project, where the sanction of 358 crores has already been allocated, and I think you will surely complete it in this 5 years. I'm getting this assurance that this thing. If there is any hiccups or this thing, you can tell me and I can also proceed. I'm going to give an assurance that this is going to be completed. This is a 78-year-old project. The railway line was already there, and now the fund has been allocated, and so I'm taking assurance that this is going to be completed in this 5 years.
What is the status right now? Morapur Dharmapuri?
Yes, sir. Only we got the railway board and fund has been allocated.
358 crores.
358.95 crores.
Correct. And we are preparing for tender, but some 91.39 acre we require.
Yes, sir, has anything been initiated? If you find any bottlenecks anywhere, please let me know and this thing. We'll see to it that it's cleared.
Whenever you get stuck up and you need the help, try at your level in case we don't succeed. Request, sir.
Yes, and Advocate Wilson had said, there are procedures to go ahead with this thing. Fine. Then there's a stoppage at Bombay railway station, which is already in process, but there's some proposal to stop it, please. I want it to be continued. So this is also an ongoing process. And since you always say the problem is with the state, I'll tell you where the state government has already finished a project, and they blame it on the railways, is that Adhiman Kote. The railway overbridge is finished, only the railways has to that linking block alone, they will have to do this thing. So I like to know where the procedure is being done. And for a long time, they will Adiman putting, Dharmapuri. The both the sides, the railway overbridge is
very southwestern.
Dharmapuri. This doesn't come under.
Then come under Saturday.
Okay. So.
No, no, no.
Okay, I think you can put in a word because as you all continuously say, railway, state, that we have a problem of railways being pending for very, very long. Yes, yes. And since this thing, regarding, we were talking about the subway motors, 3 months and metro, and Salem metro, there's a stagnation of water for around 10 feet. There's no motor or thing. It was just constructed 3 months back. They need a permanent motor, this thing for
motor and
a
motor.
That is that engineering.
Just note it down. The idea that it's
located. It's in.
Plan for something. Right. It's included in the estimated. Sir. This has been provided for by the railways.
All this was provided in one manner. Stagnation of water, all the submission is necessary. Even in RMD, we have to
be by instance, my submission is the railways have taken a decision about a year, year and a half ago that we would construct the limited height subway. We would also maintain it. And for maintaining, we would provide a sump where the water would go. We would provide a pump on that sump and we would provide a man. Earlier, this was a grey area. So earlier, it was not addressed. Now it is being addressed.
Please, now we are preparing for
absolutely.
The and you
this is just a 3 month old subway. This is a new one. It's at Kovilur village in Metu. Kovilur village in Metu.
So
it's a new one. Yes.
Subaram, please check up and have it taken care of.
And there's a double way line going, work is going on between Metro and this thing, sir. Over there you have proposed a flyover at gate number LC21A, Puduchambali, Nangavelli Union. The proposed site is for a 10 feet road where there are a lot of shops and a lot of houses in the both the sides. So what the people want is they have railway land. Just little this thing aside. So they want where 20 feet road can be laid with a subway can be laid with 15 feet. They have identified the spots and this thing. The railway land is there, all the thing is there. So that nothing will get disturbed and this gate can be closed permanently. This can be this can be closed permanently because this is a 10 feet road. So for any emergencies, ambulance and other things and all shops and this thing will be closed.
So somebody be seeking from us that railway land?
They have already suggested this thing. But what the officials over there have told us that they have got proposal only for this 10 feet road. So if somebody can, from the higher officials can come and they can tell that.
Yes, sir.
So the land is available, just little aside, we can give you all the this thing. And in that same line, sir, where, because double way crossing, there's unmanned, there's no this thing. There's, around 2,000 students go cross each side and come. They need this on the same track, a little far away, where they cross unmanned. It's not even a cross. They have made. I'll give you the enclosed photos along with it. They need a subway path.
This is a subway path in lieu of a level crossing gate. Unmanned.
No, no.
There is an unmanned level crossing.
This is not a. They have opened. Show the
if it's an
stream.
Informal park,
okay.
Then we probably need a deposit from the state government to build a person.
Yes.
If it is in lieu of a level crossing gate, then we would do it.
So no, railways has opened a little space like this thing and they've allowed them to cross over.
Give me a photograph,
yes,
sir. That will be making the point very clear.
So they need just a 3 feet this thing for students to cross over and cattle to cross over. And other things I'll just submit to you. So I just need the. Since all these are works in progress and this thing, at least I need an assurance that thing. And if we, I can always come every month, meet you all, and we keep progress of this thing so that we finish the project.
No, this is absolutely fair. My submission to honorable MPs is GM Southern Railway is always available. Please, I have all the numbers saved on my mobile also. Please give me a call, come across to my office anytime it is convenient. I am actually GM ICF looking after GM Southern
Railway. This assurance and that I have confidence in her, and I'm going to keep on coming till the things are going to be done. Thank you. Many of them have brought it to notice that on their concessional fare this line is being printed. Are you aware that 43% of your fare is borne by the common citizens of the country? Sir, it doesn't look good and it is disrespectful to them, I think. I know that. Please take it as a sentiment of all the MPs and address it to the concerned things, sir. And if it is not going to be removed, please the coffee and whatever we have had, the bags which are given compliment, please tell us how much the common man is, and give us a letter. If you are not going to remove that in the seat, please tell the Navy Ministry to tell us also that how much you have spent for how much a common man has spent. Please, this is really, so from your side, please, I have confidence and trust in you that you will just take. It has already been raised in the Rajya Sabha by our Tirchi MP Siva.
What was the response in Rajya Sabha, sir?
They look into it, but nothing has been said.
Sir, 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 sir,
sir,
sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, s